Hello, I'm Major McBride, and welcome to IPPS-A Replays, where we provide a task or functionality within IPPS-A in under 4 minutes. Today, we'll show you how to create an upper echelon group. This is used for non-traditional hierarchy units, so they can customize their HR personnel transactions. So let's get started.
Log into IPPS-A as an HR professional with an HR supervisor subcat. Click on your favorites. Then select Upper Echelon Configuration. Once you're on the Upper Echelon search page, notice the set ID defaults to ARSHA. Do not change it. Click the Add New Value tab. Click on the Department Lookup tool. In the short description, type in your UIC and click Search. Click on the department link and then name your Upper Echelon Group ID. Click Add. Enter your effective date and description. Follow unit SOPs for standard naming conventions. Add a member to the upper echelon group by clicking on the User ID lookup tool. Click on the User ID link to add the member. To add additional members, use the plus sign. To delete any members, just use the minus sign. Add as many members as necessary to build your group. Once complete, save the group.
This completes your IPPS-A Replays. Now you know how to create an upper echelon group. Thank you for watching. For more lessons, check out our website and social media. We'll see you next time.